They get quite a few. But the workers working hard all day, they make like $28,000 to $30,000 a year. And so we keep negotiating. In December the 10th, we get from the Bank of America 1.75 million for our benefits. Since the 10th till today, we don't stop working day by day with the main purpose to reopen the company. And we stay negotiate, and we are fighting for our rights, and we stay consistently fight with this. We almost have the ability to reopen the plant. We have a good and a buyer from California, and we are negotiating with them. And the purpose of this tour is to bring to all workers and let them know we don't have to stay just waiting the government or the other mayor job. We have to make the job, and we have to force the government. We have to force to create laws to help the workers as a free choice act for our rights, for our dignity, and for all workers around the world, and for our family. Thank you.